morning. It is day three? No. Four. Day four? I don't know what day it is now. I've lost track. It's Tuesday. I'm now going to go have some breakfast and then we're going to head to Tenby for the day. And me and James are just going to go off and do a wander and find some stuff to do. So could be interested. Hopefully do a bit of shopping. So that's about it.
Yes, inside. Yum. In Dallas, Jacob Warren concert at the stadium.
That's a good one. 5 and it lasted about 10 minutes. What's
that? En route to Tenby. This is just where we live. Where we live, where we're staying. I don't know. It's over there somewhere. Look at these rock
hot
flavors.
Chili rock.
Prosecco rock. This has got to be the best one. Garlic bread rock. It's the future. Cream egg flavor rock. I want to try the cream egg.
And we've got hot chili rock.
Hot chili.
Chicken tikka flavor.
That is brilliant. I've got to go get some of that. Just for comedy value. Got some postcards here. Just been in this shop. We didn't buy anything, but Craig and Beth have got loads of stuff, and it was us that wanted to go in there, and they're the ones spending all the money, so that's how it works. It's starting to rain a little bit here. We're just going to keep looking around, see if we can find some more shops to go in. There's plenty to do around here anyway, so we should keep busy for the day. And we think we're going to get some fish and chips for lunch, because it smells good, and we're by the sea, so why not? I need one of these, I think. I need to find a shop that sells these. This shop is cool.
Naughty boy. Naughty boy barking at other doggies. It's a naughty boy.
Just gonna have a little look round, really. See what we can see. Just looked around some shops and it's a bit windy here. Stop raining. We're looking for somewhere to get some fish and chips for lunch. We went to one place and it was really expensive, but that was a sit down thing, and I just want to grab some and sit outside and eat, and we'll just walk about and eat them. But can't really find anywhere at the moment, but hoping we'll find somewhere soon, because we don't want to eat too late because we're going out for a meal tonight. So fingers crossed we will get our fish and chips as soon as possible. Oh, those are giant sausages.
They do.
They got eggs. Oh my god. Are you hungry?
Yeah.
Me too. That looked good, doesn't it? I'm having this. Large fish, chips and mushy peas. Yum. God, look at them mushy peas. That is the dream. What you got? Scampi. They've got chips, cheese and gravy. Look at that, stringy cheese. Beth is getting her hair braided. I feel like we're in Spain.
Look
at you're worth it.
Got a complete circle.
Look at these. I haven't seen these in years. She's ready for it.
Nice hair.
What colours are you going for?
So they're £1 an inch. Where would you want it to start from?
You two look bemused. Just like what?
Yeah.
Why are you wearing matching outfits?
Are we?
Practically. Backpacks and hats.
So that bit there is 11 inches,
so it'd
be 11 pounds
on that then. Look how quick it is. So quick.
Does it have tea?
Yes, fine.
Can I film it?
Yeah.
How cool. Look. I love the skull. That looks well
Beth.
Cool.
I hate to say that.
It's too late now. You paid for it, Craig. Right. Going to a cheesy shop. Oh, it stinks.
No, it's
that's a drains, mate.
We're now going to a tat shop.
If not, I'll be looking. I'll be looking in there.
Oh, I want to look in here.
Collect.
You're going there, I'll look in there.
As for jobs, they say the likes of Pinewood Studios and Swansea Bay Studios.
Dan, it was hurt his leg.
He's
hurt his paw. He's going to have to be carried. He's going to be carried to the pub. Poor old dog, aren't you?
Another mouth to feed.
We're now walking to the local pub, apart from Dan, he's being carried. It's literally just at the end of the road, so not too far. But we're going there for tea today. Scampi's loving it down there.
Carry me!
She's actually got a warm.
You could have driven and got a disabled space.
Yeah. Everyone's coming. So hopefully they've got some good stuff on the menu. Not fish and chips, obvs. After earlier. Still. Might just have a light bulb.
Clicking the heels.
So you can see us on there.
That Great Escape's not open till October.
Got a pin.
No. Very late,
summer. Here is my soup, my starter. Hopefully it's nice. My spread. I have got a curry with some salad and pop it on. James is burnt. Oh, he's got a stroganoff. Some steak. I'm so full. It hurts. I've had to pop my button open. I literally am going to be sick. But I've had a good day. I'm going to put on some comfy clothes now. I've had to pop my button open and then go to sleep. Good night.